Okay, today is Tuesday, October 29th, 2019. We're at 1725 Superior Boulevard in Wyandotte. We're at the two main cleanouts at the back of the house. The sewer does go out the back. The sewer does run under the garage to the easement and back. We're going to do a diagnostic televise at this time for a possible liner. There is an issue with the clay tile. It was found the tile is actually under the garage, not in an area where it can be repaired. Something that we need to clean. Here you can see it looks like we possibly have some calcium here at the transition from the 4-inch cast iron building drain to the 6-inch clay tile. It's hardened mineral deposits. As you can see here and at this joint and also the next joint ahead, you see we do have some heavy calcite deposits. So you actually see that you can see the leaking, the water that's infiltrating the sewer causing the buildup. You can see it dripping here. Okay, here you can see this is the area of concern where the sewer is broken. This is actually located under the garage.